Everyone is free to realize their dreams. Dreams cannot be owned. They're infinite, it seems. I dreamt, I climbed up to the sky. Dressed up like a cloud and floated on the breeze. And then before I knew it, my arms became two wings. My hair turned into feathers. I flew so high I knew no bounds. I never left the ground. I learned that there is no such thing as what people call a small dream. For if a tiny seed can dare a spike to be a great tree growing ever higher, why can't we sing ourselves this humble chorus? Turn our dreams into a big lush forest.
And I learned to speak without using words, to open any door, even the doors of the soul.
Thank you.
using the colorful wings of your imagination. Slide down a hill on a droplet of water. Fly to the moon with your mother and father. If you're saddled with sadness, trot with unbridled glee. Play a stringless guitar. Tell a silent story. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, large and small, you are bid farewell by the little big top circus of illusions, where things are no more real than a dream. And even things that disappear are not the things they didn't see. With great expectation and anticipation, we'll see you next time. So stay tuned to this station.